Okay, Mr. Quad Returns, ATH. What is that even supposed to mean? But yeah. So 46 platinums, nearly 100% completion rate, which is not bad. And you've been playing what, Sims 4? Yeah, most likely you just complete Sims 4 and then kind of stop. It looked like you did it yesterday, but yeah. Okay. Yeah. So now it's time for that list. All right. So the thing about this is the fact that, well, I mean, this is really nice to look at, but maybe you should start getting some other games completed, like at least complete some series, because I mean, this is not bad to look at. This really isn't that bad. Like, I don't see nothing wrong with this list so far. I mean, it just look like I can't even say casual, but like, it just looked like if a game interests you, you'll play it and complete it. So Modern Warfare needs DLC, and then you got some games completed, some easy stuff, and then Dream Dangerous Driving need to complete that. And then the Dead Island game needs to be completed too. The Daytona, got Dead or Alive 5. Wow, that's, I don't know about impressive, but that's really good to see. And then there's Dreams, that's good. Enslaved done, okay. We got Final Fantasy Remake, the Ghost game, Father Returns, and then just a couple God of War. Yeah, like this needs to be more God of Wars here, definitely. Grand Theft Autos, okay, you got three completed, and then you went to five and just kind of just stopped playing from there. So, yeah, that definitely needs to be worked on. But then you got Gravity Rush, Marvel, Spider-Man, it's not bad. Medieval, Most Wanted, okay. Wow. Got some little bit of impressive stuff here, and then just a bunch of other easy stuff. Ratchet and Clank's 1, 2, 3, okay. Realm Royal, all right, it's not bad. Shaq Fu, Mega Drive, both Shenmues, that's good. Sly Cooper, and then Battle for Bikini. Is this the remastered one? Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad. All Spyros, yeah, Street Fighter. Team Sonic Racing, I guess we can check what you need left on that. Tekken's, One King of Fighters, Playroom, okay. Saints Row, let's say. The Sims, and then there's Pro Skater. If you get that done, that'd be great. This Twisted Metal Black, Charted One, of course. This is so random to see that. It's like Uncharted 4 is out, and then you just see a PS3 Uncharted 1 being completed in 2020. Wow. Virtual Fighters, War of Monsters, and then just a bunch of other stuff. I mean, there's some decent one, maybe like what, three, I guess three impressive games, maybe. Well, the fact that you started like 2 years ago, I mean, this list isn't that bad. Just need to put more effort into it. But yeah, Team Sonic Racing. Oh, so yeah, basically haven't beaten the ring challenge, the traffic attack, any of that stuff. Could guarantee some of those are. I mean, the rings are not that bad. The traffic attack's definitely hard. And pursuit, was it pursuit? Not pursuit. Was the ones you shoot the tank, that's not that bad either. The target's gonna be a target's definitely gonna be tough. That's easy. That's easy. Oh yeah, you're gonna get that by the time you finish the rings. That's easy. That's pretty easy, as long as you don't dominate the race. Oh, that's very easy. Just like most of this is easy stuff. This is definitely, yeah, you can split screen that. But yeah, okay. Yeah, that's basically it. This is not bad of a list. And final results. Your list is good, but it's not good enough for a review yet. But since you want that, then you need more games completed, more platinums and ultra rares, PSN games, and trophies. So I'll give you a 3.5 out of 10. It's the best I can do. I'll see you in the next review.